Hello everyone, welcome to Dexstrats. If you haven't joined our Discord server yet, stop on by and say hello. It's the perfect place to ask questions or just talk about the market. I'll leave a link in the video description. In this video, I'll be demonstrating how to make a Cryptohopper AI using the Dexstrats AI guide. Before we begin, please note that you must have a Hero Cryptohopper subscription in order to use an AI in your Cryptohopper trading bot. You do not need to make an AI to use the automatic trading bot that Cryptohopper offers on their platform. You can create your own strategy and use your own settings, or download a strategy from the Cryptohopper marketplace. If you do choose to create a Cryptohopper AI, it will simply take the place of your strategy in your base config settings, but you will need strategies to put in your AI in order to make it work. Now, let's make an AI. From your Cryptohopper dashboard, click on the Strategies tab on the left side of the screen, then the Algorithm Intelligence tab. From there, click New AI at the top right of the screen. We end up at the control screen for the building and editing of our new AI. Let's give it a name. I will name this one DEX AI. Click Save. Now we can move over to the Config tab. Here we tell our AI how to operate. These settings will be used to score our various strategies. I'm using the DEX AI guide settings, which are designed to look for opportunities to buy when it is likely the value of a coin will rise by 4% or more within the next few days. First, I will set my validate signals after X time setting to 3 days. This is the amount of time that will pass before the AI marks whether a signal from the individual strategies that are in the AI were accurate or not when they signal a buy or sell. For my minimum percent change buy signal, I'll put 4. This is the criteria the AI will use to grade the strategies on buy signals. When they signal a buy for a coin, did that coin's value rise by 4% or more within your set validation time? For my minimum percent change sell signal, I'll put 1.5. This is the grading criteria for sell signals that come from the strategies in your AI. If you're wondering what strategies, don't worry. We'll be adding them to the AI once we're done configuring it. Now we get to the market trend settings. What you enter here will tell your AI how to score any trend strategies you put into your AI. Keep in mind, trend strategies are not meant to be used for buying and selling positions, but instead to help an AI determine whether a specific market is trending upwards, downwards, or sideways. Trend strategies can be found in the Cryptohopper marketplace along with normal strategies, but they're usually identified as a trend in their name. The settings here are purely to tell your AI how to decide if the market is trending up, down, or neutral. Each setting tells your AI how to interpret what the market is doing. The maximum percent change neutral trend is how much the market can change in a neutral trend before it decides the market has switched to trending up or down. I'll put 4. The minimum percent change uptrend is the percentage the market must change upwards for the AI to decide the market is in an uptrend. I'll put 1.5. The minimum percent change downtrend is the percentage the market must change downwards for the AI to decide the market is in a downtrend. I'll put 1.5 once again. For the moving average for trend, we'll leave it default to the EMA. The moving average period will stay set to the default, which is 4. We finally come to the maximum score for neutral signals. This value is used to tell your AI how much a neutral signal should be used in the score calculation. We'll leave it set to 15. We're done configuring our AI. Click Save. Then, near the top of the screen, click on the Editor tab. Here is where we load the strategies that we want our AI to use. Click the Sources button, and a menu will pop up. We have a choice between Signal Strategies, Trend Strategies, Signalers, or Trading View. We'll start adding our trend strategies. I'm going to use some of the Dext Trends strategies, which can be found in the Cryptohopper marketplace. Simply select the trends you want to add. Notice that all the strategies show up in this list, but since we are adding trend strategies, make sure you don't add normal signal strategies, or else your AI will not use them properly. Once done, click Add Selected. Good! You can see your trend strategies are loaded into your AI. Now we will add our signal strategies, using the same process. This time, be sure not to select any trend strategies. Once you've made your selection, click Add Selected. You can also add signals to your AI. Click Sources and then choose the Signalers option. Select the signal you want to add and click Add Selected. There we go. Our strategies and signals are now loaded into our AI. Click Save. Now it's time to train our AI. Click on the Training tab. It's important to note that you need to select the exchange you plan to run your AI on. You can select it in the drop-down list. I'm using Binance US, so I'll make sure it's selected. Finally, we can add the coins we want to trade our AI on. It's recommended to train your AI on all the coins you want your AI to be trading. Use the drop-down menu to select your coin, matched with the base currency you'll be using. Click Learn. Select all the coins that you want to train, clicking Learn each time. You should note that as coins train, they will disappear from the training list. Don't worry. That just means that they have been trained already. Once finished, you'll have a list of coins that are waiting to be trained. Training can take a while, up to several days if you are training a lot of coins. You're done for now, since it will take time for your AI to train. If you want, you can go to the Editor tab and look at how your strategies are being scored as they train. One thing you'll notice is that your signals are not being scored. This is normal. You cannot train signals, since they are not a strategy. Okay, that's it. Our AI is training. There's really not much to do right now. We have it built. We just have to wait. We'll come back later once it's done training. Here we are. Our AI is finished training. Each strategy is scored through training. We're ready to use it. On the left-hand side of your screen, click Config, then Base Config. Navigate to the Strategy tab. In the drop-down menu, select your AI. Now we need to tell our Hopper how to use the AI. Number of targets to buy? Select 10. Use corrected scores for both buys and sells. Minimum score for buys, set 90. Minimum score for sells, set 10. Click Save. And that's it. We're done. I hope you all have a wonderful day. Goodbye.